The 2024 Paris Olympics kicked off with a grand parade on the Seine River. The Olympic opening ceremony is often the most watched and influential stage during the Olympic Games. Every host country tries to showcase its national culture, ethnic heritage, and the values it upholds. For commercial brands, the massive traffic generated by the opening ceremony makes it an ideal showcase. As a premium sponsor of this Olympic Games, LV still made a significant presence. From the medal boxes to the torch cabinets and award ceremony attire, all were produced by LV. During the opening ceremony, there was also a one-minute advertisement. LV also paid a sponsorship fee of up to 150 million euros. Many delegations have also chosen internationally renowned brands. Sports giants Adidas and Nike still occupy a large market share. Even the fast fashion brand Uniqlo made a presence through the Swedish team. Below are some stylish teams: France, China, Poland, Australia, Mongolia, Czech, Haiti. Which of these clothing that appeared on the Seine River is your favorite? Leave your comments below.